Hello, my name is Grace. Today I'm going to read the Bible story. Jacob the trickster is tricked. After weeks of traveling, there came a day when Jacob felt sure he must be near his destination. And he stopped at a well where shepherds were waiting their flocks and asked if he was far away. Yes, you are indeed straight. You're indeed at Haran, the shepherd replied. Do you know Laban? Jacob asked. Of course, the sheep told him. Everyone around here knows Laban. In fact, his daughter Rachel should be coming to watch his sheep around now. Wait a while, and you will catch her. So Jacob sat down and waited. Sure enough, a few minutes later, they came the buying of sheep and the clanking of sheep bells. A flock arrived, driven by the most beautiful girl he had ever seen. If it was love at first sight, Jacob hurried to lift away the heavy flat stone that covered the well and help water the sheep. You must be Rachel, he said. Rachel Shelley, you don't know me, but I am your cousin Jacob. Rachel was delighted and ran to tell her father that they had a visitor. Laban heard it to greet his nephew. He welcomed him into his house, where he introduced Jacob to his elder daughter, little after resting for a while and eating the time. Come for Jacob to confess the shameful reason day why he had come to visit, but it didn't make any difference to let them. Of course, you must say, stay with me. Your family, his uncle cried, make yourself at home. Jacob did. He tried to show his thank to his uncle by working hard and whatever let them ask. Jacob put so much effort into everything he did that after the month, Laban began to feel guilty that he won't paying him as was paying his other works. Uncle lodging and food were more than enough. Jacob replied, I won't dream of talking anymore. Even if you won't take money, you must let me give you something for you, lettuce. Laban instead. Now, Jacob, tell me what you would like. Then Jacob saw a fantastic opportunity. I will work for you for nothing for 7 years, he said. If you will then give me your daughter. Rachel as my wife. Laban was a little taken aback, but after a mother's thought, he grunted, I can't think of anyone easily I do. Rachel's husband. He said, the two men. Shook hands and the deal was done. So Jacob toiled for Laban for 7 years. He loved Rachel so much that just being near her made the most shipped by at last. The time came for Jacob to to clean his wood. His uncle called his family and friends together for a great marriage feast. However, Laddin was cunning like his sister. Jacob's mother, he planned a trick on Jacob. In the darkness of the wedding night, he sent his eager daughter Liz to Jacob instead of Rachel. In the morning, when Jacob realized he had been fooled into marrying the wrong daughter, he was devastated. His uncle just shocked. It is custom in the country for the elder daughter to marry first his dad. But I will give you Rachel to be your second wife as long as you promise to work for me for another 7 years. Jacob didn't have a choice. He had to wait until the end of the week when the celebration for his marriage to lead were over. Then he married his beloved Rachel. Laboring for Laddin for a further 7 years is a small price to pay for finally getting the woman he loved. I think she's Rachel. Yes, next time I will read Jacob Makes Mint. It was when the... Bye!